Demon Souls is dead.
Is it actually already dead? Come on, I didn't come and even go to PS5. God damn it.
I need to die. I think they just made it hard to get souls in this. I think that's the issue. Very tedious. Like, I have to die, like I just did, in order to invade.
Why?
Because you can only invade in soul form.
Oh, okay. And then when you win, you get back your human form and you can
You get back
again.
Your human form, yep.
Okay.
I'm invading someone. Thank you, Anti. Or Anti. Anti Fajata. Oh.
Was that Tears of Denial, or whatever it's equivalent to it?
Yep.
I hate you. I hate you already.
This dude's using the fucking demon brand, so... One of us is gonna just one-shot the other. That's just how it's gonna go with this fight.
Almost.
He also had the issue of denial right there.
Yeah, I saw him cast.
It's so the PvP in this game is so fucking stupid. What a magnificent demon.
And now you need to die again.
Yep. And you only. Look how many souls I got from killing that motherfucker. 72.
72.
What a haul. The dude was probably high level because he had demon brand. He beat the game once. It's an amazing PvP, PvE game though, and a co-op game, but PvP, it really lacks. Too tedious to really PvP in this game. Like, you won't meet someone who's like, oh yeah, I PvP on Demon's Souls exclusively, I'm a top tier, what I do all day. Like, no you don't. Do not do that all day. No one is that sad. No shot buckle. Yami Poco, show you some gooning. Yalta Ford. That's true, Elden Ring better have good hats. Elden Ring should also have this. This should be an Elden Ring.
The photo mode?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's going to be on Elden Ring.
I need to ask Burn when he's getting Demon Souls. I want to play that with him.
Well, then.
You have to go somewhere else. Never mind, this is the only place I can go. The new game plus.
Rip.
Monster Hunter Rise has photo mode. Pretty good.
Monster Hunter World has photo mode. Why wouldn't Rise have?
Those worlds have photo mode. I never cared for it.
Oh, that might be right. That he got it with Iceborne.
Game filter do I have on? Winter. On. This is how the game's supposed to look. Dude.
I think he's AFK. I think. Oh, never mind, no. He just got the fuck out.
Man.
I remember when in Dark Souls 3 they said that if you did this too many times, you would get like soft ban, quote unquote. And
yeah, I remember that, dude.
That never happened to me. You always spawn with the Way of White, whatever the fuck bullshit, that restores the connection between worlds, and you never fucking use it because it never fucking happened.
Not today, kid. This dude has X's in his name, so that means he's legit, right? He's a badass. That is what it means. Right?
Ha ha ha.
We did it twice. Okay. He knows I hit hard. That's something that's in his mind right now. Oh yeah. Oh, he rolled through it. Damn it. Wait, how did that not... This game is broke. I rolled through my rolling through my attacks. That's all you have to do, really. I should have switched to the Lunacy. Started rolling through my shit. Should have switched my weapon. The same guy? Oh. Oh, he's got a friend.
Because they needed some game holy to sell shit, the dude. PS5.
Okay, these dudes two shot. These dudes have both have Northern Regalias. There's no way I was gonna beat them. Not at fucking level 56.
How many souls do you need to level up right now?
Probably like 10k or something? I'm only 56. I'm like low level.
Yeah, but how long does it take to get that?
But I'm invading people with Northern Regalias, which takes entire playthroughs to really get that strong.
So wait, how does the matchmaking work? I really don't know shit about this game.
So you invade near your level or infinitely up? Like Dark Souls 1.
Okay.
You can invade a level 200 in this game as a 56. But it'll obviously choose someone closer to you if it can. But if there's no one, it'll go juicer mode. Some synthwave shit, I don't know. I thought I saw her up there. Oh, they're waiting. They're ganking. They're literally just ganking. The two Northern Regalia Andes. Oh, yeah. That would have one hit me. Had not one hit me. Almost. Ended in 3 hits. God, JC, a bomb. What's this guy again? Very epic. That means I will, since he knows how to dodge my thing, I'll just switch to the Meridian Hammer. Be fine. I don't know how he's hitting me. What the fuck, dude? Yo, what is this dude is weird. Never seen that. Least laggy Souls PvP here. This is gonna make this playthrough impossible to get through if I ever wanted to play through it again. My shit is almost gonna be pure black tendency. I'm dying so much in body form.
I mean, you're already black tendency. What the fuck do you want?
My character tendency is pure black, but not the world.
Oh, okay. Either way, isn't that located to areas? Like, right now you're in Gates of Voltaria.
Yeah, yeah. So this area will be fucked next time I load out of it. It's them again. Gank squad. Mad. Dun, dun. Oh, I almost parried that. My game lagged there. It's one hit, so it kind of sucks, but kind of have to with this game. So either you get one hit or they get one hit. This game needs a huge number crunch for it to be fun. I don't know why I'm killing him if I'm trying to die. Good night, B. Don't push yourself. Take care, please. Take care of yourself. Don't watch a stream. It's not worth it. Same people. Try out the dude turned his back to me and ran. Can I go to Latria? Maybe I'll become the old monk. As a big maiden.
Die as well.
I need to die. Is it easier to die?
Yeah, just find the gap in the railing. I mean, it would be better if you had the second bonfire, war point, whatever the fuck you wanna call it.
Holy sh! Argosy just one shot me. Oh, it's pure black here, that's why. That is why he one shot me. Yeah, it's pure black in Latria, Voluntarian Palace, and ooh, Valley of Defilement. Yikes. This would be one fuck playthrough to get through.
Can you spawn up as the old monk, even if you're there?
Like, yep.
Not for their head? Okay.
Yeah. You're being summoned, there we go. So dark, what the hell? Oh, there we go. Change the filter. Much better that is. Classic.
Will he get there?
Attack me. Attack me. What you doing? Perfect. I'm invading. Straight up invading. Rambito. Okay, he's not past here. Oh, he's the old king armor. Oh, shit. I like the perfect weapon for this. No.
What?
Yes. Jue puta.
Too.
Oh. You heard me yawn?
Yeah.
Bro. Out. Fuck this game. Bunch of alt F4s.